Well, I have found them. The new team. All told for a samurai, but nothing for a ninja. You're a long way from finding a ninja in these parts, old man. And the shop is called Four Weapons, not Four Browsing. Either buy something or go peddle your insults somewhere else. Ha! Huh, too bad. And I thought I'd find something special here. Well, if it's something special looking for, let me sit. Gravity! Ah! What are you doing? Not my daughter! Hiya! Lloyd has been stopped, and it seems that the earthquakes destroying Ninjago have stopped, so I think this war is over. So, now what? You know, I could use a vacation. Great one.
You ever seen?
Lloyd was using cosmic energy from the staff to destroy the planet, but it was too late. The planet has absorbed the energy, so what are you supposed to do? What about the staff? What has the staff to do with this? The staff is like a power source, a battery. If we destroy the power source, the cosmic energy will no longer exist. So, we have to destroy the staff. Yes, but that comes at a terrible price. What kind of price? The staff would most likely kill the person holding the staff to destroy it. Then what are we gonna do? I don't know. The only way to save the world is if someone dies. That's terrible. But maybe the only choice we have. Master Wu, sorry for the intrusion. In the battle to defeat good, the ultimate enemy will be one of your own. But one hero will fall. Destroying the staff won't be that easy. It will create a huge energy surge that will most likely kill the person holding said staff.
Welcome, Wu, son of the first Spinkitsu Master. You have one final purpose left. The purpose that will change everything. Your gift, your destiny, your purpose is death.
Huh?
It's all so clear. I see it now.
See what? Master, you okay?
Everything has led up to this moment. My story has led up to this.
No, don't!
Wu, what are you doing? He's gonna use the staff to sacrifice himself! I've lived a wonderful life. I've done so many amazing things. Knew so many amazing people. Woo! No!
I'm sorry, Kai, but this is his destiny.
It's okay. Everything has led up to this moment. You'll all be okay. Woo, no! It's okay. I've lived a great life. Woo, I know, and I feel the same way. I could not be more proud of my students.
Woo! Thank you for giving me life.
No, thank you! No! I may have been your teacher, but you are also mine.
Woo! This is my fault! All my fault!
Don't blame yourself! You were angry and you were scared! But just remember, do not quit!
Master, no!
Just remember that I love you all! Because every single one of you are my family.
Thank you. You may rest now.
Is he? I'm sorry. We was gone.
Sun won't rise for our morning. You can't come back from the dead. Try to dry my eyes for the falling, but the tears won't wait for the rest. It's cold as ice, but this kind of fire don't keep us warm inside. It's cold as ice. I am unstable, there's nowhere to hide. The cost of catastrophe. The damage is done. Call me another one. Call me the casualty. The cost of catastrophe. The damage is done. Call me a casualty. It's time. Call me a casualty. I'm fine.
I miss you so much. I never got a chance to tell you how I really felt. That year we spent together training last year, you were like a father to me. No one had ever treated me with that much kindness. I just wish you knew that. Hey Moro, we need your help. We? Hey Moro, Long time no see, Skylar. What are you doing here? We're going on a quest. Wanted to see if you wanted to tag along. A quest? Is it gonna be dangerous? As dangerous as you could imagine. So, are you in? Yeah! Paiso has returned! Ha! What's so funny, me chum?
It's just, you refer to yourself in third person, which usually indicates a sign of major loneliness and possibly craziness.
Oh, a funny man, huh?
Actually, my wife says I have a pretty dry sense of humor.
Well, seeing your wife will be a widow.
I don't think so. Long time no see, Pythor.
The ninja, they're here to save the day again. The gang's all here. So, who wants to go first?
Ninjago!